empowerment and having fun and more fun and more fun. Light bulb, get a light bulb.
I want you to make a
slip.
Okay, now add the noise.
Start giving more personal to your body.
Sun shines on everyone. Piercing.
Big up.
A lot of time when I'm feeling really down, very depressed, like we all do sometimes, I have to tell myself, who are you? Understand who you have as a person. But I'm sure from today, I'm going to embrace myself more. I'm going to learn more from every one of you that is in here today.
There's not one person who doesn't have an insecurity. And I think this journey of empowerment doesn't mean you are there, and it doesn't mean it's constantly positive. Sometimes you're not in a happy space, sometimes you're not in a great space about your body or who you think you are at that present time, or whatever your box looks like this week or next week, and just saying, let me just keep on. I don't know why I'm keeping on and I don't feel like it, but I'm just gonna keep going. Having this confidence and believing in yourself. Listen, the more you tell yourself something, despite how much you believe it, eventually you will. 5, 6, 7, touch 8.
Right on, you like a bicycle. You love the lollipop, you love the icicle. But don't tell you me no wanna bore it, girl. Right on, you like a bicycle. Right on, you like a bicycle. Girl, me love the way your tongue a tickle my nipple. Me love it, you go down a wall of vibes, nigga. You know how you make me sweat. Balance by your head like you want broke your neck. I saw my heart, you get that 12 inch, I will mark your feet. Make sure say you want where you get. When you're done, you feel it in every walk where you make. You want pull it like cigarette, yes. When you're done, listening, get it off of your breath. Dedication class this. Enough of them get dismissed. My school and a funny business. Enough of them shock when teacher go tell them this.
Definitely are leaving with big smiles on their faces and a bit of sweat.
I thought it was really good. I had so much fun.
Today has been absolutely amazing.
It was liberating, free and open.
I think it was a time for women to talk in a circle that everyone's comfortable in.
I met the most beautiful women, different shapes, different colours, different sizes.
Hopefully there'll be more of these and more young women coming out with smiles.
I will recommend this to every single woman out there.
I would recommend anyone coming here because it was super fun.